Okay, so I had to call this super duper secret meeting to tell Starfire that someone she knows has a crush on her.
How could it be?